Hi friends, welcome back to our new episode of Employment News for BE BTech Mechanical Engineers 15th February 2021. In this video, you can watch job opportunities in government sector, private sector and opportunities in apprenticeship training. From our channel Mech Engineering World, every Monday we will upload new employment opportunities for mechanical engineers. This week, in this video, we are included 8 government jobs, 6 private jobs and 4 apprenticeship training. Most of the opportunities are for freshers, so please watch the video till the end. In this first government jobs. In government job, first job is supervisor draftsman at Security Paper Mill, Hoshangabad. Security Paper Mill, Hoshangabad, Madhya Pradesh is one of the 9 units under the Security Printing and Minting Corporation of India, SPMCIL. A Schedule A Miniratna Category 1 Central Public Sector Enterprise Organization wholly owned by Government of India. Objective of the company is designing, manufacturing, printing, security documents, currency and bank notes, non-judicial stamp papers, minting of coin, postage of stamp, etc. For more details, please visit their website as shown on screen. It's a fresher type job, no experience required for this job. Pay and allowances are 26,000 to 1 lakh in industry DA pattern plus other allowances. Age limit is 30 years. Mechanical engineering can apply for the post of supervisor draftsman and supervisor technical safety. Application fee is 600 for general EWS OBC categories and 200 for SC/ST candidates. Selection procedure. Initially, candidates shall be called for an online examination. Selection to the post will be done on the basis of online examination, which will be of objective type. The final selection will be made on this basis of merit list as per marks obtained in online examination only. How to apply? Candidates are advised to visit Security Paper Mill Hoshangabad's website as shown on screen and open the link under careers for filling the online application form. Click on the option apply online on or before 12th March 2021. Direct link for the advertisement and online application can be seen in the description. I will provide all website IDs in my description also. Next is short service commission officers at Indian Navy. Applications are invited from unmarried men and women candidates for the grant of short service commission in technical branch naval constructor entries in the Indian Navy of course commencing from June 2021. Selected candidates are inducted as sub-lieutenant. Finally, our students 2021 batch are also eligible to apply. For more details, please visit their website as shown on screen. It's a fresher type job. No experience required for this job. Qualification is BE BTech Mechanical Engineering with a minimum 60% of marks. Pay and allowances is 56,100 to 1,77,500 plus MSP 15,500. Age limit is 20 to 95. Short service commission is granted initially for 10 years, extendable further 4 years, subject to vacancy. Selection procedure. Shortlisting for SSB. Shortlisting of application will be based on preference of marks obtained by the candidates in the qualifying degree. Approximately 800 candidates will be shortlisted for SSB. Shortlisted candidates will be intimated through mail and SMS. SSB procedure. SSB interview will be conducted in Bhopal, Bangalore, Visakhapatnam, Kolkata in March 21 or thereafter. Details of SSB procedure and medical procedure are available at Indian Navy's website as shown on screen. Industrial candidates are registered to fill the application online on Indian Navy's website as shown on screen on or before 18th February 2021. Next is Trainee Engineer 1 Mechanical at Bharat Electronics Limited, Bangalore. BEL is a Navratna company and India's premier professional electronics company under Ministry of Defence requires Trainee Engineer 1 on contract basis for its Product Development and Innovation Centre at Bangalore. Pay scale is 25,000, 28,000 and 31,000 for first, second and third year of contract respectively. Number of vacancies are 7, experience required are 6 months. Application fee is 200 for general OBC categories and no fee for SC/ST candidates. Upper age limit is 25 years. The method of selection shall be based on the marks obtained in qualification examination, relevant experience and interview. How to apply? Detailed advertisement can be seen on the website as shown on screen. Candidates who are desired to apply above post indicated in the advertisement may apply online by clicking the link provided on the website on or before 17th February 2021. Next is Project Engineer 1, Mechanical at Bharat Electronics Limited, Bangalore. Bell is a Navratna company and India's premier professional electronics company under the Ministry of Defense requires Project Engineer 1 Mechanical on contract basis for its product development and innovation center, Bangalore. Pay scale will be 35,000, 40,000, 45,000 and 50,000 for first, second, third and fourth year of contract respectively. Number of vacancies are 6. Experience required for the post is 2 years. Appraisal limit is 28 years. Application fee is 500 for general OBC categories and no fee for SC, ST candidates. Selection procedure. The method of selection shall be based on the marks obtained in the qualification exam, relevant experience and interview. Weightage given will be based on the qualification exam 75%, work experience 10% and interview 15% of weightage. How to apply? Detailed advertisement can be seen at the website as shown on screen. Candidates who are interested to apply can apply online through their website as shown on screen. Last date of application is 17th February 2021. Next is some last date of jobs already informed in previous videos. Offices in Grade B General at Reserve Bank of India, its last date is 15th February 2021. Engineer training at MSME Technology Center, Sidharganj, last date is 15th February 2021. Project Engineer Mechanical at Bell, Hyderabad, last date is 18th February 2021. Junior Manager at Feroz Kaap Nigam Limited's last date is 20th February 2021. Engineer Mechanical at Khadir Mug Iron Ore Company Limited's last date is 1st March 2021. I will provide last video's link on my description and all website IDs in my description also. That's all for government jobs. Next is private jobs. In private job, first one is Graduate Engineering Trainee at Fujitech India Private Limited, Navi Mumbai. Fujitech India Private Limited was incorporated in the year of 2004, acts as a subsidiary company of Fujitech Co. Limited, Japan. Fujitech India Private Limited is a leading Japanese multinational elevator company having operations in more than 21 countries and growing rapidly in India with operation in Maharashtra, Delhi, NCR, Karnataka, Telangana, Andhra, Tamil Nadu and Kerala. For more details, please visit their website as shown on screen. Experience required for the post is fresher or 0 year experience. Year of graduation is 2020 graduates, mechanical ECE EEE. Monthly gross stipend offered are 23,600. Desired candidate profile. They are recruiting graduate engineer, mechanical EEE ECE trainees who aspires for challenging job in elevator sales with good communication skill and willing to work in Navi Mumbai. Role is fresher. Industry type is industrial products, heavy machinery. Function area is site engineering, project manager. It's a full-time permanent job. Interested candidates can send your latest resume to the mail ID as shown in screen. To Monish Rao, HR executive, his phone number also available at the screen. Next is Graduate Engineering Trainee at Zenvir Dobar India Private Limited, Gurgaon. Zenvir is a premier manufacturer of specialty chemicals with the vision to achieve leadership position in corrosion protection and metalworking fluids over the next few years. Zenvir have been serving the Indian market with products and solutions built through our international collaborations and knowledge base acquired from Dobar and Kludde. Complemented with our own core values of integrity, speed, dependability and innovation. For more information, please visit their website as shown on screen. Experience required for the post is fresher or 0 to 1 year. Salary offered are 2 lakh to 3 lakh per annum plus group mediclaim plus group accidental policy. Roles and responsibilities. Material planning, procurement and flight management, inventory and cost control, vendor development and relationship management, records, documentation and ISO. Desired candidate profile. Negotiating skill, analytical and problem solving skill, effective verbal and written communication skill, PC or application software ability, interpersonal relationship with good communication skill, etc. Role is graduate engineering trainee. Industry type is chemical petrochemical. Function area is purchase logistics. A full-time permanent job. Industry candidates can apply with your resume through their website as shown on screen or can apply through the direct link as shown on screen. Next is graduate engineering trainee at Hero Steels Limited. Hero Corporate Service Private Limited, HCSPL, formerly Hero Corporate Service Limited, is a company that provides services related to manufacturing, consulting, and BPO services. HCSPL comprises of four strategic business: Hero Steels Limited, Hero Mine Institute Private Limited, Hero Insurance Broking India Limited, Hero Realty Private Limited, or Hero Homes. For more information, please visit their website as shown on screen. Qualification required is BTech Mechanical 2020 pass out only. Candidates shall be placed in QA department. Experience required for the post is fresher of 0 to 1 year. Salary is not disclosed by the employer. Job description: maintain log sheets and maintain quality parameters as per customer specification. Attend customer compliance training to understand the criticality of products and end products. Check all quality parameters on all stages. Online inspection of core materials in pickling line. Online inspection of CRHR coils. Role is graduate engineering training. Industry type is steel. Function area is production, manufacturing. Employment type is full time permanent. Industry candidates can apply through the website as shown on screen. Next is trainee engineer sales at Duracool Air Conditioning, Pune. Duracool Air Conditioning intended to serve and achieve goals with technological superiority and provide top performance, application versatility, and reliability. For more details, please visit their website as shown on screen. Experience required for the post is fresher or 0 to 1 year. Salary is not disclosed by the company. Job description: HVAC sales, generating inquiries for HVAC business, meeting with architects, builders, consultants, etc. Role is trainee engineer sales. Industry type is air conditioning. Function area is sales, logistics. Employment type is full time. Industry candidates can share their resume at hr@duracool.net or recruiter@duracool.net. Next is senior engineer materials, GE Renewable Energy, Bangalore. GE Renewable Energy is a division of General Electric headquartered in Paris, France, focusing on production of energy from renewable sources. GE Renewable Energy was created in 2015. Its portfolio of products includes wind, hydroelectric, and solar power generating solutions. For more details, please visit the website as shown on screen. Experience required for the post is 2 to 3 years in manufacturing. Salary is best in the industry. Job description: as a senior engineer plastic, you will be part of the material engineering development at LM. The department is part of the LM engineering and technology organization. Your role will focus on working in cross-functional team on material related projects as per internal customer needs and within the specified timeline. Successful execution of plastic material qualification as per the established procedure under the supervision of technical lead. Role is senior engineer material. Function area is production, manufacturing. It's a full-time permanent job. Industry candidates can apply through GE's website as shown on screen. Next is maintenance engineer mechanical at Fisher International Limited, Vaishak. Fisher Inc. is an American multinational pharmaceutical corporation, was ranked 64th on the 2020 Fortune 500 list of largest US corporations. In India, Fisher Limited is the fourth largest multinational pharmaceutical company. The company has a portfolio of 150 products across 15 therapeutic areas with annual sales of over 2000 crores. For more details, please visit their website as shown on screen. Experience required for the post is 2 to 4 years. Salary is best in the industry. Job description: prepare specifications for process equipment. Prepare and maintain engineering drawing. Prepare equipment installation drawing and ensure the installation and equipments as per the same, etc. Requirements: should have knowledge on preventive and breakdown maintenance of filling line equipment. Knowledge on qualification program, FAT, SAT, DQ, IQ, etc. Knowledge on operation and maintenance of respective utility or equipment or system. Role is maintenance engineer. Function area is production, manufacturing. It's a full-time permanent job. Industry candidates can apply through Fisher website as shown on screen. That's all for private jobs. Next is apprenticeship training. In apprenticeship training, first one is graduate apprentice at IREL India Limited, formerly Indian Rare Earths Limited, Kollam, Kerala. IREL Limited is a government-owned corporation, Miniratna Category A, Scheduled B company under the administrative control of Department of Atomic Energy in India, based in Mumbai. For more details, please visit their website as shown on screen. Candidates must have 60% of aggregate marks in all year or semester in qualifying examination. Maximum age is 25 years. How to apply? Industry eligible candidates must register themselves in the portal of NATS as shown on screen. The candidates have to apply for the respective apprenticeship through establishment registration number EORGNC501. However, submitting the hard copy of application is a must for screening or selection. Then the application should be submitted in the pro forma given in the advertisement as in Annex A of the advertisement to the address as shown in screen. With the cover should superscript application for engagement of apprentice against notification number as shown in screen on or before 25th February 2021. Next is graduate apprentice trainees at the Fertilizers and Chemicals Travancore Limited. Fertilizers and Chemical Travancore Limited, FACT, is a fertilizer and chemical manufacturing company headquartered in Kochi, Kerala. The company has two production units at Udyogamandal Elur and Cochin Division, Ambalamedu. For more details, please visit their website as shown on screen. Candidates who have passed in the year of 2018-19-2020 are only eligible to apply. Both Southern Region Registered Kerala candidates are only eligible to apply. Age limit is 25, stipend offered are 10,000 per month. How to apply? Industry eligible candidates must register themselves in the board Southern Region. The detailed notification of recruitment and application forms are available at the website shown on screen. The candidates should fill the prescribed application form, and the application form along with all relevant documents should be sent to the address as shown on screen on or before 18th February 2021. Next is some last date of apprenticeship training already informed in previous video. Graduate apprentice trainee at a high explosive factory, Pune's last date is 15th February 2021. Graduate apprentice trainee at Hindustan Aeronautics Limited, Nasik's last date is 25th February 2021. That's all for this week's employment news video. For the next employment news video, please subscribe our channel. Thank you.